A school district in China is dealing with a ton of scrutiny over a really alarming image. Just look at that. You're looking at hundreds of students in Henan province taking exams on a playground despite the heavy smog. Yes, they're outside. State media say the headmaster of the school has been suspended. Looks like some of the students are wearing masks as well. Geez, on December 15th, China issued its first red alert of the year for 24 cities. We're now heading into the seventh day of heavy smog and haze blanketing parts of China. Tom Sater is here. I mean, that picture is just wrong.
It is. But you know, you have to thank the citizens, because this has been a public outcry because of this. They're dubbing this airpocalypse. It is day seven, as you mentioned. We have seen the highest levels and red alerts now issued in several cities. And it was just last week that, of course, authorities in Beijing decided, instead of blanketing the entire area with a warning, they were going to leave it up to municipalities. But 500 million people are affected by this.